Thank you. Okay, so kita nak panggil vocalist.